Federation, President Daryl Peoples, Supervisor, just one defeat right here. Belt Michael Conlan, World Champion, coming by way of Mexico. Alberto Lopez.
He's dangerous here. There's no question. Mick Conlan and Mick Boo from different angles. Powerful.
He's rough on a cap. I'll take a look. Michael Alexander, the referee, also will be well aware.
Jab's going to be important for Conlan there, just keeping his man at bay and off balance. And Lopez off balance, but when he... Fighting fire with fire, so this is dangerous. I said earlier about on the end of his shot, but up on punches. Already every indicator. Far out, so he launches in there again. Launches in with his miss with the headshots, but has to absorb a solid left from Conlan, keeping it at bay, but as troubled, he staggered back after that, precisely that, and he's still coming, Lopez, still earlier that he'll have to come through the storm. Best of the fight so far, with knockout in. Dangerous, Conlan got to concentrate on those powers. To end another terrific round, beginning to right hand. Body shot. Oh my goodness!